People have this image of the tiger as a mighty, powerful, threatening predator in whose wake people scatter and it roams like a king. But ecologically, it's very fragile and it represents our struggle to save nature in this rapidly changing, rapidly developing world. We are destroying precious habitats and breaking them up for mega projects. So it's not a pretty picture as people imagine.
I have gotten involved in conservation issues, and as a result, false criminal cases have been slapped against me. A mob has invaded and burnt my lab and cars. These are not moments that I have enjoyed, but
nobody can put me on a plane and send me out of India. I am there, for good or bad, for 30 years, 40 years, to make conservation work. So the task of carrying on conservation is our responsibility now. There's a million square kilometers of tiger habitat left in the world. And if a large fraction of it can be protected well, like we know how to, we can envision a world with 30, 40, 50,000 tigers a century from now. That's the kind of vision we should have.
My name is Ullas Karanth.